What's up, everyone? Dem Boys back with another one. Wanted to get this one out to you as quick as possible. So this is going to be another installment in our 1-4-6 meta. This is going to be the shed and cover portion of that meta. This is actually going to be cover one robber again. We're going to show you a different setup. So if you recall, the first setup that I showed you was like this. And then, you know, whatever you do with him, Rover, go back and watch that, or you'll get the same concepts again in this video. Great against, like, slants. You'd only have to cover one slant for just a little bit with the user, and everything would be boxed. Good for flag routes. But what was bugging me was people were doing this, and they were getting these damn short outs on me. I hate pressing, like, and then if I do, I want to shade over the top, you know, because I don't want to get beat deep. That just drives me wild. But people were just abusing me like that, and it was just ticking me off. So I'm thinking, is there a way, oops, where I can keep all the same kind of principles from a coverage standpoint, but not get smoked by that? Because it's pissing me off. So this is what I came up with. Now maybe, you know, maybe you just always use this, and maybe I was wrong. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe there was a better way to do it. I don't know that that's the case. I'm not going to go that far yet. But like I always said, if there's anything I give you and there's a chink in the armor, just know I'm always grinding away. Or always feel free to say, hey, man, I've noticed this when I do this is happening. Is there a way around it? Maybe there is, maybe they're not. You know, maybe it's just not the right play call for that, but maybe it could be, you know. So don't be shy about that. I'm always looking myself, man. So what I came up with is instead we're going to take our corners and we're going to cloud flat them. Then we're just going to take our safeties and man them up over the top. Maybe move this guy over just a touch. And then, you know, same as always, this guy, maybe you're going to, of course, slant your pass rush outside. But maybe this guy goes on a mid-read. Maybe they're trying to hit you with something deep, like a deep post that you're worried about. So maybe you put him on a deep blue. Maybe you user him and just rover him. Maybe he blitzes. And maybe you rover this guy because, you know, you're always blocking that running back, you know. So let's play the rover with the running back deal. Maybe he goes over deep and you still rover with the running back. You know, maybe he does this and you still rover with the running back. You know, many different little options in there. Many different options. But what I'm going to do too, guys, is I'm going to shade outside. The reason I'm going to shade outside is because we're going to have some help in the middle. Especially if I'm set up this way. Plus, if I'm rovering, you're going to have plenty of help in the middle. And we really are trying to avoid getting burned on those little outs. You know, so we want to take care of that. Now, the press is a decent idea there just to slow those guys up off the routes because who cares? They can't get behind you, right? It's a cloud flat. Cool, get behind my cloud flat. Do I care? No, I don't care. Because I have coverage over the top of that, right? So you might as well press. If you press play outside, you're probably getting the pick. So, press. The other nice thing there is now, let's say they're like, okay, this dude's press manning me, so I'm going to run a go. Well, aw, it didn't work. It didn't work. So, you know, you could really take away a lot there. Running backs coming out to a quick flat. It'd be a lot harder to hit that. You know, even if he beats that guy. Or check this out. This is kind of cool. So this is now, maybe you've been running this a bit. And guys, this is why you always should stay till the end of a YouTube video. Because you know how many people are going to watch the beginning of this, see that first adjustment, and go, cool, got it. So this is it for Stan. You're the real hero. You're the real hero. I appreciate you sticking around. Check this out. So now just watch RB. Here goes what we call a bait job. We go ahead and hard flat. All right, we press. So now we've pressed and we've hard flatted. So now I'm rover here. Maybe there's two rovers, doesn't matter. So now they're gonna think, oh, he didn't follow the running back. Perfect. Whether you jump it and get the pick, whether you stop him for no yards, that's what we call bait. That's what we call bait. So keep that in mind. And realistically, if you don't mind giving up a couple of yards, my bad guys, I wanted to press, double hit the buttons. If you don't mind giving up a few yards, you don't even really have to hard flat. I mean, you could keep it in a cloud flat. The cloud flat will jump down, you know what I mean? So that's totally up to you, but that's a nice little bait job. Very difficult defense to cover or to stop. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Like, comment, subscribe. Now that we've added this in, if you're running the 1-4-6, between all of the different concepts, you have to get a free runner, rushing anywhere from 3 to 6, 7 with the 0 if you want to. Now with all this cover stuff with the block shed, you know, realistically, at this point, nobody should be able to pass the ball on you. Like, I've given you enough concepts to where if you pick the correct play that I've given you, I can safely say at this point, after coming out with this video, that if you pick the correct play within said scheme, there really isn't anything someone can do. I mean, I hope they can beat you running the ball. They're going to have to, you know, downshift into some heavier sets, and they're going to have to try to play a new ball game. If they want to come out 3-4 wide and wing the ball around, it's a wrap. It's just a wrap. You have the tools to shut it out. So, Dem boys, hope you appreciate it. Hope you stuck around to the end to see that little bait adjustment. Like, comment, subscribe. Any questions, feel free to ask. You already know, I'll keep them coming. Peace.